agreement, that covenant continues down to the present time, indeed to this place, to this time, where we will witness such a covenant in the making as Mark and Evan make their promises to each other.
I had the privilege of meeting Devin early in their relationship when Mark was in the academy. And the story of these two is really, really simple in my book. When Mark told me, a few weeks into the summer, that Devin had agreed to get her hunter safety license, all bets were off. I knew this was a girl that Mark was going to stay with forever.
Seeing that first photo of Devin shooting her first buck, and I was like, what happened? What is going on with my family?
Mark brings a girl down to St. Louis named Darren.